We addressed Connolly signing with Washington as a free agent in this past offseason. Slavin rumbles through center. Out there for DiGiuseppe. Snap shot that's blocked by Niskanen. And Niskanen goes right after DiGiuseppe and throws a right because it was DiGiuseppe who railed Chorney in the second.
Yeah, all payback against DiGiuseppe. That's a good bout for Niskanen. Boys are going to like that one. That's a good all-around fisticuff here. Livening up the fans. There you see Niski might be cut a little bit there, Joe, it looked like, didn't it?
Definitely. Blood on his face and on the cheek. Hand of DiGiuseppe.
Yeah. Left cheek there. They were throwing haymakers. Just swinging for anything they could find. Both guys going off to their respective locker rooms for the repairs. Definitely Niskanen will have to be stitched up some. We'll see if any extras are handed out. Here's DiGiuseppe going wide, and Niskanen immediately targets him, goes after him for that shot on his buddy, Chorney, and that's a good fight. And he catches him with the first couple, Joe, and then DiGiuseppe comes back with one.